Honor turned to dishonor. On Memorial Day, you spoke of honor. While your recent trip abroad, you were engaged in dishonor. There's a code as a leader you have to follow, but your sense of dignity makes you shallow and hollow.